shake things up. I'm not sitting down till I'm older, and I'm not shutting up till it's over. Raise your hands and shout if you're with me. Once we start, it won't make a difference. If you wanna live life loud, throw your hands up.
I came to Summerfest because I had just entered my youth group at St. Pat's, and all these campers, or campers who were still going, were saying, you need to come, you have to be there, it's such a great experience.
Well, my first year at Summer Festival was after I was a seventh grader, and my friend had actually been like begging me to go with her.
My first experience, I got there and immediately I could tell it was just a great atmosphere. The counselors put on some kind of show thing right when I walked in, and it just really welcomed me right away, and I could tell this was going to be a good time.
My favorite thing as a camper is being able to go to clubs and like singing and dancing and having a blast with all my friends.
There's always some kind of messy fight, whether it's with whipped cream or cake batter, anything you can think of. And also I remember just the free time with the giant slip and slide and the inflatables, and also the great music that's always playing.
Some of the fun things that happen at Summerfest are the messy fights, a dance, or like the life-size clue night, going to the pool trip.
I would tell someone to come to Summer Festival because of the great experience of just a summer camp, and also because of just how it really influences your relationship with the Lord.
It's getting hard to hide this condition.